All right, so this is, I think it's pronounced CUCCCHI? CUCCCHI? This is a game I found on Steam during a sale. It looked very intriguing. But the premise of the game is we are going to be exploring dioramas that have been arranged like labyrinths. But basically, we're just going to be walking through the paintings of the artist Enzo Cucchi. It just looked really interesting, so I wanted to try it out. Let's just do normal. I think the point is to kind of run around and explore. I think we want to grab something. I think I saw it. Yeah, these eyeballs. You see an eye, go over to it. Go over it to collect it. Each level has an in eye to collect. When you finish the level, each eye you have unlocks an image in the menu gallery. Oh, that was a weird noise. Check out this. Whoa. Okay. Oh, still don't like that noise. Not what I'm expecting. Wait, what? They bounce. Can I interact with a pig in any way? I hidden. I'm gonna hit every single one of these buildings. Oh, triple there. Whoa, it launched. Secrets in you. Oh my gosh. It's going everywhere. Alright, let's head to the mountain. Oh. What you on about? Oh? Where did that come from? Another pig! Touch the pig. Touch the pig. These chairs or anything? They're just solid. Oh, those are my feet. Well, my footprints. Oh, it jiggle. I don't think building is supposed to jiggle like that. Oh. What are you doing? Are you... Why can't I turn this angle? Why am I always facing your ass? Can I grab you? What? Huh. Okay, well, I touched it. Shall we head over to the circus? Gosh, this is just like Lethal Company. Ooh. I'm in danger. Oh my gosh, this is just like Lethal Company. Ah. Fuck you. Huh? Uh-oh. I don't know how these enemies work. Are they on like a path or do they follow me? These sounds that they're making. Oh, wait. I can't tell if I'm getting closer or further away. Ah! Wow. Rude. Oh, we found it. Found it. Oh, I can't move now. Ghost cow. Cow be ghosting. Oh, there's so many of them. I'm like in a cow graveyard. Ghost yard. Being haunted? Should I be worried about this? Ooh. Okay, you guys have fun. Oh. Hello. Shoot. Oh, it's another labyrinth. Hi, hello. Wait, why do I only have... Oh, I started a new level. That's why I only have two now. Oh, I see one. Where'd it go? There it is. Hi, chickens. Can I have that, please? Chickens! Chickens! Ah! Got it. Going this way now. Oh, cool. Corn maze. Chickens! Give me that! Thank you. I'll just follow you, chickens. Show me where to go. Chickens will protect me. Wait, which way are we going, chickens? Follow the chickens. Oh my god! More chickens! Yeah. Uh-oh. Chickens, no! Ah! Oh, cool. Nice! Made it out. Thank you. art style's really neat. Train. Can I get run over by the train? Oh, hi. So follow the train. Very big chicken, or those are very small children. House with a skeleton? Oh.
What?
Oh my God, that scared me. Oh. Was not expecting that. Vampire booty. Vampire booty. Vampire booty. Follow the triangle. That's a lot of triangles. Hello. Oh my goodness, what are you? Holy slime? Oh, it's a horse. Hi, horse. Another horse. Shoot. Shoot, how do I get to that horse? No! Shoot, I lost the horse. Oh, hi, horse. Yeah. Oh, another horse. It's gonna be easier to get to. So you trapped yourself. Okay, so this is a game that takes one artist's paintings and kind of turns them into a game, or a labyrinth, a walkable experience. It's art. It's like an interactive museum. Enzo Cucchi. Actually, it's only C-U-C-C-H-I. Wolf? Wolf? Sorry, my game is telling me this is a red cat. Red cat that growls like a wolf. Huh? Okay. Yeah, I don't really know what's happening either. Oh, hi. I'm not, like, great at artistic interpretation, but I feel like it's still good to, like, have these experiences. Galloping heads. Hello? I'm not sure what it's supposed to be. Oh. Maybe a little trippy, yeah. What happened to the people that were on this? Am I supposed to be over here? Hit it with a fish. I mean, you all are welcome to read more about it. Doggy! Oh! Doggy, where are you going? Doggy, wait! Be careful. Oh my goodness. Ah! A camel? I feel like I'm in danger. Where's that dog going? Oh, another camel. I have lost the dog. And I'm no longer sure of where I'm supposed to be. Found a cow, though. Someone help me, I'm lost. Can I have that, please? Punch. Thank you. Boat. I'm not really questioning anything. I'm just kind of experiencing it.
Quick,
have that, please? Thank you. Not gonna question the butthead. Hi, hello. Just a little stuff on your face real quick for that. Thank you. Oh, there's rain in the middle. Well, I'm gonna keep going around. Maybe not in the middle. Dog! Oh, there's a door here. Ooh. Oh, there's a foot in there. Stone path, okay. Sun. Oh, hello. Grab that for me, thank you. House foot. House foot house. Foot house? Touch the foot in the sixth level. I just got an achievement for that. I have touched the foot. Achievement get. Touch foot. That's the way we came from. Hello. I think so far this is the trippiest one. Huh? How do I keep walking myself back here? Fish. Oh, this is where the stones lead. Oh. Oh, it's a castle over there. Right, I thought I saw something. Oh, there's an eye. We're doing great. We're doing great. I have no idea how many levels there are, but we've just completed the sixth one. Are you serious? You're not serious. Oh. Carousel? It's a carousel. I don't think each, Van Gogh. Van Gogh, please stop that. Van Gogh. Mr. Van Gogh, please stop. Okay. I think it adapts 51 of the paintings. I don't think each painting is its own level. Can I get out? I think I'm a little turned around. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going here. Might be just a little lost. Oh, look, my feet. If I just stay on the edge, circle around, I'll find something new. This one's a real puzzle. Oh? No. Where am I supposed to go? Let's just head back into the middle. This is the carousel. Middle of the... Oh, hi. Oh! This one's new. Huh. Okay. Oh, what's that over there? Another carousel? Hi. Oh, he jamming. Okay, this is really pretty. I love the colors here. Let me just... Ah, this is really pretty. I got an achievement for touching the red tree. I don't know which tree is the red tree. Probably the red one, but I didn't see one. I think most levels have had like a kind of a hint or a direction to follow, but this one doesn't. Hey, Bjordo. So I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going. Should I just... Oh, now I'm really turned around. Oh, we're back here. Where imst is the exit? These blues are so good. Which one is this? I haven't seen this one before. Green. Whoa. Oh, a house. Doorway. Oh my God, we're going on. Identifying colors. Yellow and blue. Brown. Thank you. I wouldn't say that there's really anything to understand. We're just experiencing. Are we done? Did we finish? What do you know? Music by Skinless Lizard. Huh. I've actually never played Omori. It's on my wish list, but I don't think I've ever played it. Okay, so we have art. Oh, never mind. This is the levels. Oh, here's the gallery. Each level of the CUCCHI is inspired by art of Enzo Cucchi. In this gallery, you'll be able to see the artworks that inspired the visuals of the game. To unlock all the images, you have to collect every eye and carry it safely to the end of each level. I've only collected half of them. Oh. I don't own Omori. I missed one. Flying pig. Huh. Pee-pee papa. Look, tiny horse. Yeah, I've definitely seen a lot of the things that were included in the game in these drawings, paintings. Vampire di Whoopi Bidimo. There's the horses. And there are the heads. So yeah. Interesting. I like this one. Egg. It's more like a stone. So this is the second time we've had a figure with like three eyes and no mouth. Where was the other one? I guess it has a mouth. I wonder what that's about. Did it have the lines on that too?
No.
I like the colors on this one. More somewhere. Interesting. Wait, why is it? Why? What's this? This one does not look familiar. Is there more? There is more. Why did it jump to the end of the game, or to the main menu? Leaves. Gamers go left. Hey Ninja, it has been a while. Good to see you again. What's this way? Ooh. Whoa, whoa, what is happening? Very wet sounds, yes. Alright, well, if everyone's recommending to me, I guess I can add it to my list. Ooh, what's this? Oh my gosh, Sprite. Ah, jeez. Huh? Chickens here. Huh. I really liked that one. Shark. Just a little guy. Oh. Huh. Are we in the ocean or the sky? Shark! Hope is becoming a labyrinth. The hell did I put my face into? Is that a horse's ass? Did I just shove my face into a horse's ass? Oh god. Oh god. No! No! I did. I put my face into a horse's ass. Back here. Come back here. Thank you. Horse. Okay. This is the hardest one. Like, wait for the walls to show up. Wait, are the horses in the walls? Wait, what's happening? Horses don't... Rude. So rude. So rude. Blocking my path. Here. Whoa. What's this? Oh, hello. What? Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, I knocked it over. Destroy industry. Charge. No, wait, give me that. Huh. Well, I want to look at this real quick. Yeah, there's an eyeball there. Excuse me, can I have that, please? Thank you. No, it's so fast. What? Wait, what? What? What are you? Speedy little guy. Huh, okay. We got some more. Okay, I missed a couple there. Oh my gosh, the man is being slapped with a fish. I didn't get the shark one. Huh. Okay. Well, that was a really interesting experience. don't know. I like I said, I'm not super good at like interpretation of art. I just kind of experience it. So this was just really cool. I'm kind of glad I stumbled upon this and got to try it out. It's like something different. I think that's pretty amazing. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, or you know, at least appreciated going through this experience with me.